it's been 4 weeks since I finished regionals. I got a great week off, which was the hardest week of this year, probably. Just want to get back into training. And now I'm on, I started on a build phase a week after regionals, and it's my last week now on that phase. The body is complaining a little bit, and the mind also. But yeah, so we decided to have a little bit fun day today, or skills day, like we call it. So it was only 2.3K swim.
Yeah.
And there was some triathlete that was trying to hold on to me in the swim.
Struggled,
helping me with pacing, yeah, he struggled. And then we went to like a trail run with obstacles in it, which was a lot of fun. I did 4 loops there and finished with some hill sprints. Obstacles, you just have to be ready to commit.
Yeah.
Like, you can't hesitate. If you hesitate, then you've already lost.
Yeah.
As soon as you start overthinking instead of just doing it,
yeah,
then you've already lost around 5 seconds.
Yeah. Yeah.
So. I need that 5 seconds. Oh, mate, this is what's great about CrossFit, though, eh? It's out in the nature, obstacles, forest. It's not always just about
And then we came in here and did some triple unders. Great triple under session. Did 25.
Mm.
5 reps from my goal. Gonna get 30 one day. And then I finished off with some handstand holds. So yeah, it's been a good day.
Mm.
Great day at the office.
Great day at the office. And now the real thing is happening today. The main thing of the day.
The main event.
Main event.
Main
yeah.
event. Iceland versus Nigeria.
Who's going to win?
Who's going to win?
Who's going to win? Is that a question? We all know the answer
and
to that.
And who are you supporting?
I might be supporting Iceland.
So not the underdogs.
Not the underdogs. No.